Welcome to the Umbrella Chronicles. Accessing file number 2498-1149-RC.
Biohazard. The outbreak occurred in the summer of 1998. It started in the American Midwestern town of Raccoon City and brought hell to Earth. The T-virus was developed as a biological weapon, proliferating amongst the unsuspecting public. It metamorphosed them into living death zombies. Umbrella's mission statement had always been preserving the health of the people. But beneath this bright statement lurked the shadow of Oswald E. Spencer's ambition.
End of file concerning the outbreak incident in Raccoon City.
The truth behind the rise and fall of Umbrella is something to which only a select few are privy. The beginning of the end started on the outskirts of Raccoon City in the Otley Mountains.
Resident Evil, The Umbrella Chronicles.
It was a stormy night when the leeches overwhelmed the Ecliptic Express. A special forces unit sent to investigate the area reported an emergency, but the announcement was suddenly cut off and followed only by silence. Enter the STARS unit member, Rebecca Chambers. Umbrella has been at the center of my plans for a long time, but the train incident would prove to be the beginning of the end.
STARS here. Is anybody there? STARS here. Is anybody there?
We put a hold on the whole arresting me thing. We have bigger things to worry about right now.
Thank you.
worry about that later. For now, we better get to safety.
That'll be easier said than done.
Let's head upstairs!
They're on the stairs, too!
The train. It's moving.
Who's driving this thing?
How the hell would I know?
You better go find out.
Never seen anything like this.
Watch your step, princess.
Don't call me princess.
We're surrounded. Let's get back inside.
Right.
This'll get ugly.
Fall back!
how exactly did you get here?
I was being transported when we were attacked by monsters. All the guards were killed.
So you figured it was the perfect chance to make your escape, huh? Well, not on my watch.
I just saved your ass back there, and you still want to arrest me?
Run for it. Time to fall back. We can't just stand here. We have to take it down. Him again? Rebecca, this way.
All right. Fire!
Come on.
Richard here. Rebecca, where are you?
I'm not sure, but I can see the entrance.
All right. I'm heading to the mansion right now. We'll rendezvous there.
Roger.
So I'm guessing you need a bodyguard, right?
No. Do you?
See any monsters.
Just in case, we better check upstairs.
The Umbrella Management Training Facility.
The first general manager, James Marcus.
You know him?
Just the name. He's been dead for some time now.
Friendly-looking guy. Even dead, he has quite a presence.
Attention! This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
Ellie, up there!
Not this way!
Here!
Forget them! We're going through! We have to find another way.
Yeah, let's go back.
Rebecca! Hold on!
Thank you. Billy, I'm sorry, but I have to know. Did you really kill 23 people?
We were ordered to attack the village.
But orders don't justify slaughtering innocent people.
So, what happened in that village? You can't talk about it, can you?
What good would it do? It won't change the past.
If you don't want to talk about it, I'll understand. But I'm not afraid of you anymore.
I'm an escaped fugitive, remember? Didn't they tell you I was dangerous?
Yes, they did. But we have to work together if we want to make it out of this.
Yeah. Survival first.
elevator. This'll get us up.
Ugh, it smells like the zoo.
Armor's in the way.
Rebecca?
Yeah. Something's coming!
Enemies!
How could someone... something that big be so fast?
We have to focus. Aim for the head. Can't get a clear shot.
What now?
We have to go up.
Right. Find the source of the problem down there. Let's go.
Watch out!
get down using this.
Huh? That's the guy from the picture.
Marcus? But you're dead.
10 years ago, Spencer had me assassinated and stole all of my research. However, something wondrous happened. The T-virus fused with the leeches and brought me back from the darkness of death. Now, I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate.
Working!
Personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Self-destruct?
Great. Come on, move! The hell is that thing?
Billy, be careful! It's catching up! I got it! Aim for the mouth!
This monster doesn't know when to give up! Doesn't like sunlight. We better keep our distance. Spot. That seems to drive it back. Let's drive it into the sunlight. swallow us whole.
It stopped. Now's our chance.
Bring it. Over here, freak.
I guess it's time to say goodbye. People are waiting for me. Officially, Lieutenant Billy Cohen is dead.
Rebecca, thank you.
The pair overcame impossible odds and made it out alive. Lucky, I suppose, since the event Billy Cohen has gone missing, while Rebecca is about to enter a new nightmare as she heads for the mansion. The mansion incident. That was the night I led the STARS Alpha team into the Arklay Mountains, and we touched down in the surrounding woods. We were to look into the disappearance of Brothel team. At least, that was the fate. The reality was quite a different story for the unsuspecting members of the Alpha team. After being attacked by a pack of monsters, only Chris and a few others, including myself, made it to the mansion. Everything was going according to plan. Soon, I would have the research data that I needed.
What is this hall? What was that?
I'll go check it out.
It's dangerous going alone. I'll come with you.
All right. I will stay and secure the area.
No, we're too late.
What's going on?
They're in here, too.
We need to get out of here.
What are these things? Wesker.
Something isn't right. Chris!
Chris!
locked.
We have to find another way. Behind you! This place is no good. We need to keep moving. Maybe we'll find some of the others along the way.
There's so many of them.
Let's move it.
Right.
I'll check it out.
Chris, I can feel something's close. This one's quick. Yeah, he's different from the others. There's something very odd about this mansion.
No kidding. I don't think this is just someone's summer home.
This is the area where all of those murders happened. There's got to be some connection.
Things just keep getting stranger and stranger, but I think you're right. I heard something coming from this room.
I'm gonna open the door.
We already killed them.
They're coming. This way. Have you made contact with Bravo team?
No. I can't reach them.
Let's look for survivors.
I'm sorry, Forrest. I'll miss our target practice sessions.
Chris...
Can you get Wesker on the line?
There's still no response. I hope everyone's all right. Got it.
Thank you.
What was that?
Let's check it out. What in the hell?
Watch the fangs. I bet they're poisonous.
Even if they aren't, if that thing gets a hold of us, we're screwed. Get around it and keep your distance.
Right. Here it comes.
Tougher than I expected.
Try shooting its mouth.
Yeah, keep on it. Chris Redfield, from Alpha Team.
Alpha Team? Thank goodness!
Everything's okay now, Richard.
Thank you.
I'm glad those two are okay.
It would be too dangerous to move Richard now, but we left them with enough ammo and medicine to protect themselves.
I'm still worried. We have to find a way to make contact with someone on the outside.
Definitely. I wonder what happened to Wesker.
We need to find the others.
Right. Let's hurry. There's a path on the other side of the water.
If we open the floodgate, we should be able to cross. Looks like there are two ways to go. Which one should we take? This is new.
It's fast. It won't be easy to hit.
Thank you.
They're coming! This way!
Got it!
Here. Where is everyone?
I'm worried about Richard. We have to make contact with someone. What's it doing down here? There's something in here.
Look out! It's coming right at us! Where'd it go?
Here it comes, Chris! What is that thing?
It looks like a giant plant.
Look out!
It's too big! There must be something we can do!
Jill! Aim for that flower!
Careful. I'm sure it's dangerous.
Got it. You better be careful too.
We'll be right back.
Something big was going down here.
I got a bad feeling about this. Be careful.
Is this where everyone else is?
I'm sure of it. Let's hurry!
There must be a switch.
Back. This is where they control the power.
Let's get it up and running. Now the elevator should work.
Chris, you make me proud.
Wesker?
Tonight was an excellent night for collecting data on Umbrella's biological weaponry and its performance against trained flesh and blood combatants.
You set the team up?
Excellent deduction, Jill. That was Umbrella's intention anyway. However, I don't need them anymore. The ultimate life form, tyrants. It's beautiful.
How could they keep something like that here?
I can't believe it. All of this was his doing.
No time to worry about that now. We have to take this thing down.
A self-destruct device. We better get out of here now. Rebecca, we're getting out of here.
All right. But the team...
We have to save that for later. Let's get moving.
This way. We can radio Brad for help. Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it?
Chill! Are you okay?
stay back!
It was near daybreak on July 25th when the incident at the mansion drew to a close. Except for Chris and a few others, the RPD stars were wiped out. All of the evidence of the event had vanished with the destruction of the mansion. For a brief moment, I felt the pain of coming death. However, this too was part of the plan. Nobody was aware of it, but I had been reborn. I cast off my frail humanity and became something greater. Raccoon City was a town under the thumb of Umbrella. The virus washed over the city like a tidal wave, and in its wake left a living hell filled with ungodly creatures. Umbrella, under the guise of helping the hapless citizens, sent in their private military, the UBCS Security Force. Jill Valentine, a member of STARS, finds herself still trapped in the nightmare she thought she left behind with the mansion incident.
You okay?
I'm fine. That's some good shooting.
We've got to get out of here. A rescue chopper's on its way. Come with me.
Thank you.
not a civilian, are you? You've got some moves.
I'm a member of STARS. The name's Jill Valentine.
STARS? No wonder. So you're pretty elite, then.
And you are?
I'm Carlos. Corporal Carlos Oliveira. I've been using a gun since I was a kid. So you're safe as long as you stick with me. Many of them. We're screwed.
They've all been killed here, too. Something's over there.
This way.
Down there! Jump for it!
The entire town must be dead.
can't get through this way.
We'll have to double back.
Take that!
We have to keep going.
Two ways to go.
Behind cover.
We were too late to help.
Thank you.
Up there!
Got it! Leave it to me! They're everywhere. We need to bust through.
Too many!
Just focus on one at a time.
Yeah, got it.
Are you with Umbrella?
Yeah. We came all the way out here to save you civilians. But the mission went bad the minute we landed.
Save us? It's Umbrella's fault that all of this happened in the first place.
Hey, hey, easy, Chica. I'm just a hired gun. Grill me later. Come on!
Thank you.
I really didn't know Umbrella was behind this.
We have to let the world know what happened.
Yeah, but first, we have to make it out of here alive.
We can go through here to get to the police station.
This can't be good.
Take that!
Maybe we can use an explosion to our advantage.
Someone's in there.
We're too late. A train.
Yeah, a ghost train. Something's not right. Great. A short circuit.
Well, we'll just have to be that much more careful.
I got a light. Take it.
Thanks.
Be careful where you walk.
I will.
Oh. These must have been the passengers.
They were, but they're not human anymore.
This one's not like the others.
Must be an Umbrella experiment. Here it comes! Let's go back. This way's no good.
Wish I had a big can of bug spray.
Guess we'll just have to deal with it. They've learned to hunt in groups.
I feel trapped like a rat. They had enough? Damn!
It's fast! Carlos!
Hang in there. I won't let anything happen to you. We're done for. All right, I'll hurry up. Listen. At dawn, this town is going to be destroyed by a missile.
They're going to wipe out the town?
We don't have much time. Let's move. We have to get to the roof. Come on.
This way. I don't think we'll make it through there.
What now?
Hey,
I'll cover you.
We have to find some way to stop him.
I don't think it matters how much lead we pump into him. Be careful! We need to find something with a little more kick. We've got it now! Looks like he's after you.
Lucky me.
Was that a zombie?
I've had to deal with something like that before. You need to stay as far away from it as possible.
Use that. Now's our chance.
They're here too.
He's quite a persistent guy. You should be more careful about who you date.
This is no time for jokes. We've got to run.
Hide there. We just have to wait for him to pass by.
Hey,
I think so too.
What does he want with us anyway? It's him! This guy won't stop! Gotta admire his determination.
We can't fight him! This way!
Right. You seem to know your way around.
I know this city like the back of my hand.
You'll have to give me a tour later.
Fast.
We're in trouble. Let's get to the roof.
Right. What is the UBCS thinking?
I'm too far down on the chain of command. They wouldn't tell a hired gun about something like this.
I can't believe they're gonna destroy the entire town.
It must be serious if it's come to that. You must have a secret they want to keep hidden.
The secret?
I don't know, and I don't care what it is. I don't even care about the money I was promised. I just know we need to hurry up and get the hell out of this place.
That way.
Again? Now what?
He's got a rocket launcher!
You can't be serious! This guy's carrying trouble. We need to destroy that weapon.
How can we take that thing out?
Thank you.
It looks like that did the trick.
Even he couldn't survive that.
Looks that way.
He survived that?
Aim for that barrel and back.
Behind him! Shoot the drum!
I had the feeling it wouldn't be that easy. All right, you want me? Come and get me.
You can't shoot it with those tentacles in the way.
Using its tentacles! There it is.
Uh,
all those people.
Thus, Raccoon City vanished from the map. However, not everything disappeared with the town's annihilation. The nightmare would continue over the next few years as the survivors fought on. Umbrella's stock plummeted with government inquiries into their involvement in the Raccoon City incident. Before long, they were able to redirect responsibility for the incident. Part of the blame was cleverly shifted to the American government. Umbrella had strong ties and deep pockets. Thus, they were able to drag out the legal proceedings. Over time, it appeared that all evidence of Umbrella's involvement had vanished with the missile touchdown. How convenient for them. Though fortune has a way of turning when you least expect it. It was the year 2003. Umbrella had a base of operations in Russia, where they were working on a new BOW. They were preparing to arm the unstable regions of the world with their bioweaponry. Chris and Jill had joined a regional biohazard containment unit and had heard rumors about this nightmarish facility. They recklessly plunged in to shut it down. They have no idea of the awesome and terrible power that awaits them with the new BOW, Talos.
Everybody, prepare for landing. Stay on guard. We can't afford any mistakes.
I really hope this new bioweapon is just a rumor.
We'll just take out whatever they throw at us.
Straight ahead. Stay on guard.
Let's move it.
Thank you. fireworks. You're hurt. Stay back. I wonder what it's like inside.
There could be anything in there.
We can infiltrate down below or secure the stairs.
It's dark. Stay on your toes. This is the place.
Nothing.
Where'd they come from?
They're all over.
Can jump over. Where'd they all come from?
We're getting surrounded. We have to fall back.
You're right. Run for it. Damn it. Bronson.
Chris, we can't let his death be in vain.
All right. Let's see this through.
Right. Let's go.
Okay, I'm ready for you. So many of them. What's with this place?
We'll have to check it out. Chris, something about this floor.
Yeah, I noticed.
Abandon hope.
The nightmare ends here and now. To their old tricks, I see. They've got their sticky fingers in every pot. This thing sure goes down deep.
It's starting to look like the right place. We've only just recently learned about this place. I'm willing to bet it's hiding something important.
Yeah. They wouldn't build all this for nothing.
From the size of the facility, it's obviously not just some warehouse.
Shower?
The rumors about a new BOW.
I'm not sure, but I bet we'll find out soon enough.
love our choices.
Either way, we have to keep going.
It's moving so fast.
If we fall, we're as good as dead. Containers are getting moved.
What's in them? We better check them out.
Fire! Why are they destroying them?
This must be a disposal facility.
What the?
Why would they destroy their own products?
So anything that doesn't pass the test gets toasted. Not if we can help it.
It's a trap!
Yeah! Yeah. this many of them, we must be getting close.
It's the final stretch. Let's move it.
The security system's active?
That must mean we're getting close to something important. We can't get through. Of these things are there?
Looks like they build up quite an inventory. These things are there. Looks like they build up quite an inventory.
Looks like we're pretty deep inside. Come on!
It's time to finish this place off.
Thank you. Stay back!
Enough already!
Let's just clean them up and move on. Which way should we go?
What's that switch do?
That device is linked to the door.
If we take it out, the door should open.
It's probably where they test BOWs.
We don't know yet. This isn't a secret. Welcome. As fellow soldiers.
I'm sure you understand the thrill of battle, and the rush that comes with the feeling of being alive after a good battle.
Another Umbrella Psycho.
Introduce.
The latest in Umbrella's product line. Codename Talos. A pinnacle of biological weaponry. All controlled by the Red Queen computer. The ultimate weapon.
Rockets?
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness.
Thank you.
they can make it, we can break it. I hope this is wearing it down.
He's a tough one.
Isn't he done fighting yet? Nothing's getting through that armor.
We have to take its protection out.
The moment of truth.
This should be interesting. It's just a matter of time. Let's finish him!
Unfortunately, Thanos is out of control. The T-virus inside of his body will continue to mutate until even a god cannot control it.
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
That did the trick.
Chris! Aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest!
Concentrate fire!
Right.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Chris, look out! Watch the tentacles!
Take it out!
Look, there!
Yeah, I see it. That must be its weak spot. Even the great Achilles had his heel. They certainly made this one to last.
Done for. We struck a fatal blow.
The end of Umbrella is just a question of time. But...
yeah. He's still out there.
The Talos Project Umbrella placed so much faith in had failed. However, Chris and the others were a little too quick to pat themselves on the back. It was not by justice or faith that they would prevail against Umbrella that day. No, it was only with my help that they were able to succeed. The only thing that can defeat power is more power. Ironic, perhaps, but the truth can be so cruel.
Thank you.